Welcome to DDN, Dragon Daily News.
Good morning, Dragons.
Today is Monday.
I'm Audrey.
And I'm Ayla.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Denim Oaks. Happy Monday, everyone. Boys and girls, this week we are going to be celebrating Read Across America, which is actually on Wednesday. So each day this week we are doing a different theme to go along with one of probably the first books you ever learned how to read. So this week we are going to do a theme each day for Dr. Seuss. Today is Cat in the Hat book. So you probably have a shirt on or a hat on or stripes on, whatever makes you happy to go along with our theme today. If you want to read these books, there's a couple copies in the Media Center. So when you come in this week to check them out, you can either check out a book or maybe you can sit and read it while you're waiting for your friends to check out. Tomorrow is Oh, the Places You'll Go. This is one of my favorite books ever. I used to read it to my son all the time when he was little. Tomorrow, our theme day is we're going to focus on places we're going to go. Either your favorite college shirt, where do you want to go to college? Or maybe wear a shirt for a place that you've been. Or you can dress up like where you want to go in the future. What do you want to be when you grow up? That's what this book is all about. So tomorrow our theme, Oh, the Places You'll Go. Today, we're going to do a little Cat in the Hat. So stop by the Media Center and check out the huge collection of Dr. Seuss books and all the other amazing books. Boys and girls, have a wonderful day.
Good morning and happy Monday, Dragons. I hope you all had a wonderful weekend. I just want to remind you that tomorrow is Oh, the Places You'll Go, and you can wear a college t-shirt or a shirt from a place that you've visited, or you can dress up like your future career. One other thing I wanted to talk to you about today is trash. We have so much trash being left on the floor in the classrooms, and we need your help. We are short 3 custodians, so that means they are working very, very hard to keep our school beautiful, and we need your help. So at the end of the day, please look under your desks and around the floor in your classroom and make sure that you pick up all the big pieces of trash that you can. Also, let's talk trash in the lunchroom. So under your table when you're done eating, please check to make sure you didn't drop anything on the floor, and if you did, pick it up and put it on your tray. Teachers, when you go to your tables to pick up your class, if you'll just do a quick check around the table to make sure they did a good job cleaning up, we would greatly appreciate that. Everybody have a great Monday, and remember to be respectful, responsible, and safe.
Hey, happy Monday! It's Dr. Seuss Day. I'm ready to go. I'm seeing some amazing numbers for Lexia. Second grade, here we go. Miss Agavino, 93%. Miss Carter, 65%. Miss Garvin, or Miss Small, 94%. Miss De La Rosa, 67%. Miss Mizarros, it's 100%. Miss Murphy, 94%. And Miss Perez, 82%. That's awesome. Congratulations, though, Miss Mizarros. You get the banner. There's only one, and you get it. All right, for Accelerated Reader, I was not here on Friday. So here is the report, and this lasts from Friday the 18th to today. So here we go. Miss Ford, 24 points even. Miss Greer, 16 2/10. Mr. Hobbs, 28 4/10. Miss Pfeiffer, 13 4/10. Miss Pizzella, 13 4/10. Miss Presson, 14 8/10. Miss Slater, 18 7/10. And Miss Soul, 15 1/10. Mr. Hobbs, go get it. Go get it nicely. Go get that banner. That's awesome. And in fourth grade, we have Miss Gillis with 37 4/10. Miss Noble, 13 7/10. Mr. Rubino, 50 1/10. That's a big difference. Miss Ruddy, 45 8/10. Miss Sage, 3 6/10.
and Miss Singer, 12 3/10. So I believe, Mr. Rubino, you may have had that banner for a little while, and you get to keep it. In fifth grade, ooh, it's close. No, it's not close. Here we go. Miss Russian, 35 even. Miss Rogers, oh, awesome job, Miss Rogers' class, 120 8/10. Miss Mueller, 17 even. Miss Gutin, 94 7/10. But dropping the mic, Miss Clasby, 182 8/10. So I hope everybody has a great, great day. Keep reading, and I'll see you around campus.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Happy Monday. It is the last day of February. And today, there is one birthday. Happy birthday to Armin Korajic. Have a good one.
It's time for lunch, lunch. It's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch.
I'm starving.
Lunch. Let's eat.
If you're hungry, raise your hand. All right, here's the lunch today. Today is a PB&J to-go box served with a hard-boiled egg, a cheese snack combo, but my favorite, it is chicken drumstick and a waffle. Don't forget your syrup as you go through the line if you want some, because that's really what makes it delicious. Have a great day.
Together we are unbreakable.
Have a great day, Dragons!